It was just trying to adapt to the conditions and trying to manage the game. And we talked to our kids. You know, the good teams, they have to adapt and find a way to win even when things aren't perfect.
When all things told, really not that sloppy as far as turnovers were. You had the one miscue on the punt, but other than that, you did a pretty good job holding on to the ball.
Yeah, I mean, we got it. You know, the punt hurt us, but hey, that's tough. You know, in these kind of conditions, to get a snap and a hold like that. But I mean, for the most part, I mean, I got to look at the numbers, but you know, I was happy with the way we protected the ball. With, you know, hey, they knew we were running, we knew they were running, and everyone grabbing at the football. Our kids did a great job.
You ever had one like quite this bad as far as game conditions?
Someone was mentioning it. I tell you what, when I was on the 125-pound team, we played a championship game at Notre Dame High School in these kind of conditions, and we tied, and I'm still ticked off about it because we would have beat Eastside U Center by a ton if we were on a regular field. But that's for another time and place. But you can tell I got over it, right?
It doesn't sound like it.
But they brought that up. It's honestly like that's the only thing that can come to mind that was close to tonight.
Yeah, that was a monsoon there for a while.
It was ridiculous.